generic cab. This cab type was also used by many generic elevator companies in the 80s. Not only by the EMA.